June 16th, 1941, Johnny Vander Meer, best known for throwing consecutive no-hitters, becomes the first pitcher to start a game by throwing four straight base-on balls before retiring a single batter. The Red starter will not make it out of the inning of the Crosley Field contest, an eventual 6-0 loss to New York.